Hello there. Today is our second People's Postcode Lottery Millions event in May, and it's promoted by the People's Postcode Trust.
£3 million to be shared. YO254. 3 million shared on that stage up there.
It's going to be a really special one, isn't it?
It is,
it's a huge day. East Riding, we're coming for you, and we've got some special news, haven't we, dude?
We do. Are we allowed to say?
We can say, yeah,
Heather
say it.
Small.
Yeah. Heather Small's going to be performing, so shall we get ready? Shall we move on up? Move on out?
Time to break free?
Yeah.
Fantastic to be in East Riding Driffield Showground. Are you ready?
Yes.
See how much you've won. Let's have a look.
Well, hello, my darling. Oh, how are you there?
Oh, brilliant.
How do you feel about that?
Very nice. Lovely.
Very lovely. Did you expect that at all?
No, I thought 1,000.
You thought 1,000, so that's a wonderful bonus.
So you've got two tickets at two different postcodes, which means you've got two chances today because they are in this sector, both, yeah? Let's see how much you've won. One, two, three, go!
A lot of people with this weather are saying, I'm going to get on a plane and get out of here, get somewhere sunny. Moving on up. Fantastic stuff.
What we're here for, of course, is to reveal our full winning postcode. YO25 4PE. Let's have a look at what you've got.
I'm not the sort of person who's lost for words, but on this occasion I certainly do feel lost for words. Probably most people take part in a postcode lottery because of the charity aspect. I don't think for a minute anybody ever expects to win, but it's, if you win, it's a bonus.
Just amazing. It's life changing. It's just, I'm still in shock. I just can't believe it.
It was just unbelievable because it's just been a pretty bad time. I was made redundant yesterday, and then to come here today to win that, which is life-changing, and it's amazing.
Oh,
it's amazing.